Hearing is expected to take place today in a lawsuit involving one of Charlotte's biggest breweries. Sycamore is suing Stone Brewing over a trademark claim for the "keep it juicy" phrase seen on merchandise and advertising. Keep it juicy. It's a good phrase, right? According to the lawsuit, Sycamore owns the name and trademark for "keep it juicy." The hearing is set to take place at 2 o'clock this afternoon.